Our next guest is a popular young performer and a founding member of the hip-hop collective Odd Future. His new solo album is entitled Wolf. Ladies and gentlemen, with special guests Earl Sweatshirt and Damo Genesis, Tyler the Creator. Oh. Guys!
Watch me get this money, homie. Tired of being hungry, homie. Nothing funny, sassy while I'm thrashing. I'ma punch you, homie. Never made a plastic. I'm a savage. You look lunch, my homie. Passing all you haters in the dash. We don't discuss you. We don't pop no. And we don't pop no ollies. Switch, I got the switch. And got some out here popping ollies.
Switch.
Punching novices. High future, the squad is stick. This is back in bracket. Tashing with no common sense. We the last of a dying breed. And we don't really care, so we cannot supply your needs. The stupid fellas who I said our hype is dying, please. A pocket solid, making profit off the highest tees. Trick, merch twerses, I get on the verse cursing. Yeah, Dom's cool, I refer him in third person. Watch me get this money, I'm up when the birds chirping. Make actions, quit rehearsing. Yo, summer, fall, winter time, 24-365. You really gon' give me mine? I don't have plenty time. Flying out at any time, getting money, any grind. You really gon' give me mine? You really gon' give me mine? Summer, fall, winter time, 24-365. You really gon' give me mine? I don't have plenty time. Flying out at any time, getting money, any grind. You really gon' give me mine? You really gon' give me mine?
This is like the nights I look forward to not remembering. So much for being sober. I hope that you can forgive me, but mama, close to that edge as possible. And all I'm seeing is the drop in my ocular jumping like they told me that the 40s half off. Like you know that clip. Don't need a therapist to tell him he can float that quick. Or be compared to even pair with all the program kids. Maybe a pair of pale women for the malt liquor filling me up. And all is not giving no what's. And all of them sensitive chumps. And all when that pistol erupt. Birdie been spitting that something raw till his wrist in the cut. Brother the pigeons is us. Bid you good night and good luck.
In a world where kids my age are popping mollies with leather. Sitting on Tumblr, never outside or enjoying the weather. Can name a sweater but not a talent or don't know if whether or not they got one. Trying to change the life for the better. I was a drama club kid, I went with the fun did. My itched, I was defiant, always said. Hated the popular ones, now I'm the popular one. Also hated homes too till I start copping me some. See, I don't bees in a trap, homie, I bees in a bee. And I be gassing up my bloods like some bees out of cell. Freaking sick and getting bigger like I sneeze on a tail. And girls is getting touchy-feely like they read some braille. I bust quick like gun holders with short tempers and well. I try to tell the kids like, forget it, stop being yourself. These other rappers got stylists cause they can't think for themselves. See, they don't have an identity so they needed some help. But really, boy, poses looking silly, boy. I'm in that past season preem stuff older than titty, boy. Not a diss, but same or ice cream. My stuff is Dee Dee Reeves, not Kel Smith. Trends World Pay 64. Popping like oil ollies and fire flames. I'm harder than DJ Khaled playing a freaking quiet game. The hell am I saying? Tyler's not even a violent name. I'm about to strand in that stain. Windbreakers and hurricanes, but he hurts women and makes songs like he hates Dennis. And it's 666 and he's not finished. No one stuffs him, and he hates women but love kittens.
I'm tripping,
look,
man.
Look at that article that says my subject matter is wrong. Saying I hate gays even though Frank is on 10 of my songs. Look at that mom who thinks I'm evil, hold that grudge against me. Though I'm the reason that her son got to eat. Look at the kid who had the 9 and tried to blow out his mind. The talk is money, I said hi, I guess I bought him some time. Look at the ones in the crowd. That stuff is barnacles, huh? They thought I wasn't fair until I threw a carnival, huh? But then again, I'm an atheist that just worships Satan. And that's probably why I'm not getting no freaking album placements. And MTV can eat my shorts, I ain't even playing. Bro, they never played it, I just won that for they freaking ratings. Analog fans are getting sick of the hate. All the Troncat fans are getting sick of the lakes. But what about me, dude? I'm getting sick of complaints. But I don't hate them when I'm taking daily trips to the bank. Oh, but no, but crap, who really gives a damn? But I think my fans don't. They turning on me, crap, they almost extinct. Screw buying studio time. I'ma go purchase a shrink. Record the session and send all you evil the link, bitch.
Hey, wait a minute. Now, come on. Hey, don't be like that. Now we'll never be able to open the teen center. Hey, Tyler, how you doing? Okay, yeah, that's good. Thank you very much. You guys ever been to Bend, Oregon?
I don't know what that is.
Don't worry about it. It's fine. But my thanks to everybody who was here. Thanks for watching. Good night, everybody.